about 3 o'clock for a 6 o'clock show. That's why it's empty. Jason Isbell. Getting ready. I thought you were going to flash me. You did.
What was the second option?
Hit and pull.
How is everybody tonight? It's good to see y'all. It's a great reason to come back down here around home and play some music for you. Check, you can turn this mic down just a little bit, the vocal mic. It's going to howl if we don't. So yeah, my name is Jason Isbell. I grew up right down the street in Florence, Muscle Shoals, Greenville. I'm going to play some songs for you guys and encourage you to please get out and vote for Doug Jones on Tuesday. Stupid thing to think. I hear you fighting off a breakdown. I myself am on the brink. I used to want to be a real man. I don't know what that even means. Now I just want you in my arms again, and we can search each other's dreams. I know you're tired and you ain't sleeping well. Somewhere else. Last year was a son of a bitch for nearly everyone we know. But I ain't fighting with you down in the ditch. I'll meet you up here on the road. I know you're tired and you ain't sleeping well. Uninspired and likely mad as hell. But wherever you are, I hope the high road leads you home. Turn this vocal mic down some. I don't need all of it. It's good. I'll be able to hear myself. Everybody's being polite and they're listening, so
rather than it feed back, we can just have it kind of quiet. I have to ask one of you guys a favor, one of you, please. I live in Tennessee now. I'm going to need somebody to vote for me.
Oh, yeah.
Don't vote for me. I'm not running for office. But vote on my behalf, because there's one particular family member that I take pride in canceling their vote out every time something like this. And I'd like to know I can tell him that again when I see him. When I get home from work, I'll call up all my friends and we'll go bust up something beautiful. We'll have to build again. When I get home from work, I'll wrestle off my clothes and leave them right inside the front door. Nobody's home to know. You see, the hammer finds the nail, and the freight train needs a rail. I guess I'm doing what I'm on this earth to do. I don't think of why I'm here where it hurts. I'm just lucky to have the work. Folks in the green room who said that they had knocked on thousands, literally thousands of doors in North Alabama in the last few days. And I know from some really difficult experiences trick-or-treating that that can be a scary proposition. Sometimes you don't want to knock on somebody's door in North Alabama.
Yeah, got that right.
You get greeted with the sound of a round chambering. Well, yeah, out in the middle of nowhere. Luckily, nobody had great aim by the time of night when I was giving them trouble. So I'm here today. No, you get a warning shot on this side of North Alabama, but Lauderdale County, there's no such thing as a warning shot. Anyway, thanks to those folks for doing this, because it is sometimes a thankless task. And it's rewarding if you win. I think it's rewarding if you don't win, but... You know, it takes a lot of work to put a campaign like this together, and I'm really happy that these people are out there representing for the state of Alabama. Trying to give me something to talk about when I'm arguing with my out-of-state friends. Something other than at least we're not Mississippi, which I've used that one until I can't use it anymore.
Supposed to do. hardly even know my name anymore. When no one calls it out, kind of vanishes away. I can't get to sleep at night, the parking lot's so loud and bright. The AC hasn't worked in 20 years, probably never made a single person cold. But I can't say the same for me, I've done it many times. Somebody take me home through those Alabama pines. And you can't drive through Talladega on that weekend in October. Just head up north to Jacksonville, cut around and over, watch your speed in Bowling Springs. They ain't got a thing to do, they'll get you every time. Somebody take me home through those Alabama pines. Somebody take me home through those Alabama pines. Oh, better make a stop in Wayne's. It's the only open liquor store north, and I can't stand the pain of being by myself without a little help on a Sunday afternoon. And I needed that damn woman like a dream needs gasoline, but I tried to be some ancient kind of man, one that's never seen a beauty in the world. Still, I tried to chase it down and make the whole thing mine. Somebody take me home through those Alabama pines. Take me home through those Alabama pines. Oh, I've been stuck here in this town, you could call it that, a year or two. I never do what I'm supposed to do. I don't even need a name anymore. When no one calls it out, kind of vanishes away. And no one gives a damn about the things I give a damn about. The liberties that we can't do without, they seem to disappear like ghosts in the air. And we don't even care, truly vanishes away. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you all very much for that. Thank you. Let's see here.
Takes a lifetime.
Oh, yeah, that one. I could do that. Yeah. I could do that. Let me see. Let me do some tuning. I only brought one guitar with me, so I can't promise you it's going to be in tune. But. Yeah. I don't know. You can take a little bit of that reverb off the vocal. I think that might be feeding on us a little bit. I used to play here in Huntsville a whole lot. I played down the street. Yeah. I mean, we still come through. We play the VBC nowadays, and that's a beautiful place to play. But I've played all over. I played the Sports Page back in the day. Yeah. I played Crossroads many times, both locations. I played the Crossroads that was a legit, you know, rock and roll venue, and then I played the one that was connected to the mall from the Dawn of the Dead. We played that a few times. Yes,
That's the OG one, yeah. I used to play on Friday, Saturday nights at this place called Mr. C's Lounge right down Memorial. Yeah. That was a crazy place there. That was a crazy place. One night I was driving home from Mr. C's, and it was about 2 o'clock in the morning. I was heading back to Florence, and I was on the highway, and some gentleman pulled out of Jimmy's. Pretend you don't know what I'm talking about. But he turned into my lane. You know how it's split there in the four lane. He turned into my lane and he was headed right for me. And luckily he was driving 4 miles an hour on highway. So I was able to dodge him. My girlfriend was in a car behind me and I called her and I said, there's a man very, very slowly making his way from Jimmy's to you. I would say pull over, but it's going to be about an hour before he gets there. Anyway. But this is probably the best reason I've had to come play some songs in Huntsville. So thank you guys for coming. And you can go to the website voteforDoug.com to find out where all your stations are for Tuesday. Find out ways to get people to the stations to vote. I have a cousin in Florence who's offered to drive people to vote if you need a ride. Woo! But she's 18. I don't think she can drive very well. So I'm just going to say last resort, you can all pile into her Kia. And she's a good cousin, though. She's a good cousin, though. She's a good cousin, though. Thank you very much.
White man's world.
Let's see here.
Oh,
oh yes.
Yay! White man's world.
I'm going to do all those twice.
Decoration.
Usually when I'm playing a show nowadays, I have my band with me, and I have these little things in my ears where I can hear myself and my band, and I forget that you guys are saying stuff too sometimes. Let's see. It's nice to hear from you guys. It is. I enjoy it.
What's your favorite song right now?
My favorite song right now is the one I'm just about to play for you. So. I feel bad because I feel like I should have a harmonica on one of those harmonica holders. But I think really if you're like any kind of a protest singer, if you're playing any kind of a political rally, and you don't have one of those rotisserie harmonica holders around your neck, I just feel like, but I can't play the harmonica, so just pretend I have one of those so you'll take me more seriously. But it breaks my heart. I dropped a dozen cheap roses in my shopping cart. Made it out to the truck without breaking down. I guess everybody knows you in a speed trap town. It's a Thursday night, but there's a high school game. I'll sneak a bottle up the bleachers and forget my name. These 5A bastards run a shallow cross. It's a boy's last dream and a man's first loss. And it never did occur to me to leave till tonight. When there's no one left to ask if I'm alright. Sleep until I'm straight enough to drive. And then decide if there's anything that can't be left behind. Skin like a faded tattoo. He was a tough state trooper till a decade back, when that girl that was a mama caused his heart attack. He didn't care about us when he was walking around, just pulling women over in a speed trap town. And it never did occur to me to leave till the night when I realized he'll never be alright. Sign my name and say my last goodbye, and then decide there's nothing here that can't be left behind.
slept a couple hours in the pickup truck. Drank a cup of coffee by an Indian man, 1,000 miles away from that speed trap town, 1,000 miles away from that speed trap town.
Thank y'all so much. I'll be back in a few minutes to play a couple. Ago for my dad for Father's Day. My dad's a working man, and I was in a band called the Drive-By Truckers. We were from there. Thank you. I wrote this song to sing with that band. I wrote it for my dad for Father's Day about 16, 17 years ago. One day, but
but her mama knew better. I'm a white man living in a white man's town. I wanna take a shot of cocaine and burn it down. Mama wanna change that Nashville sound, but they're never gonna let her. There's no such thing as someone else's war. Your creature comforts aren't the only things worth fighting for. You're still breathing, it's not too late. We're all carrying one great burden, sharing one fate. I'm a white man living on a white man's street. I got the bones of the red man under my feet. And the highway runs through the burial ground, past the oceans of cotton. I'm a white man looking in a black man's eyes. I'm wishing I'd never been one of the guys who pretended not to hear another white man's joke. Old times ain't forgotten. There's no such thing as someone else's war. Your creature comforts aren't the only things worth fighting for. Still breathing, it's not too late. We're all carrying one great burden, sharing one fate. Took a vacation. I still have faith, but I don't know why. Maybe it's the fire in our little girl's eyes. Maybe it's the fire in our little girl's eyes.
Thank y'all so much. I'm Jason Israel. Thank you for listening. Please go out and vote. Vote for Doug Jones on Tuesday. Do it. It's the right thing to do. Appreciate y'all showing up. Thank you, all of you. Thank you.